help me? I made this. Another LED light. Yeah. This is what I did. I went to Radioshack. Not sure if I can say that. But the battery holder. AAA battery holder. 1.5 volts. And what I did is I hooked it up to an LED. I got lucky because both these batteries are 3 volts. Well, they both equal 3 volts. This is a 3.3 volt LED, so I don't get to burn it out. And cool. Not sure if you see it back there, but yeah. Oh yeah. Works rather well. Yeah, one of the lights. Only cost me like $4 to make this. Easy. I mean, it's not super bright, but you know. I'd rather have this when the power goes out than nothing. Go down to Radioshack and buy some of this stuff. That way you can make your own. Goodbye.